Breaking news from last night near 31st and Memorial, where officers responded to a shooting at the Tulsa Inn and Suites. Police say they found one victim dead on the scene from gunshot wounds, and a second victim was transported to the hospital with wounds to his face and body. Officers say they have now arrested two suspects. 23-year-old Dejon Welch was arrested for murder, and 22-year-old Lasha Walker was arrested as an accessory.